So how to add a social media icon in your Wix website. So after logging your Wix, you can see this kind of interface, but you need to go Wix website editor option to add social media icon. So press on edit site. Then you again you need to go edit site for Wix editor section, editor.wix.com. This is my website current interface. I already add social media icon in my website, but let's see how I add that. You need to go your add section, okay, and you see the social. Then press here and you see social bar. You can also Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, VK, Link, Feed here. But I want to add a social media bar, so just press the mouse icon and paste here. See, it's added. Now you can drag and drop anywhere in your website. If you want to set it footer, then go to footer, and just press it. Okay. And after add, you can also edit your social bar by clicking right button on your mouse and press social, set social link. See, this is my Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, and this is my location. After finishing your job, just press done and press publish button. Okay guys, hope you enjoy. If you need any help for Wix website, you can contact with me. Thank you.